before he was born, he had to survive Katrina's floodwaters.
They went in there to rescue something that some people throw away.
They rescuing my son, and I had no clue.
Then his birth captured the world's attention. 5 years later, Noah's survival is seen as an example.
How his birth is now helping other couples.
Liz Reyes catches up to the boy the world first met as a miracle. Don't miss Noah's Story, Monday on Fox 8 News at 10 p.m.